BEVs are not the only way to achieve the world carbon neutrality goal.
16代目のクラウン、日本の歴史に重ね合わせれば、それは明治維新です。ご覧ください。新しい時代の幕開けです。
I simply want to make ever better car, no matter what kind of the powertrain they have. Thank you very much.
Imagine a world where you can drive a powerful car that roars like a traditional engine. Refuels in less than 2 minutes and emits nothing but water vapor. Sounds like science fiction, right? Well, buckle up, because Toyota is turning this fantasy into reality with their groundbreaking hydrogen combustion engine technology. In a move that's sending shockwaves through the automotive industry, Toyota has unveiled an innovation that could potentially spell the end for electric vehicles.But is this just hyped up marketing, or are we truly on the brink of an automotive revolution? You will be the judge of that. In a bold move that's turning heads and raising eyebrows, Toyota has introduced a new hydrogen combustion engine. This isn't just another concept car or a minor tweak to existing technology. We're talking about a fundamental shift in how we think about eco-friendly vehicles. Unlike the Mirai, Toyota's previous hydrogen-powered car that uses fuel cells to generate electricity, this new engine burns hydrogen directly, much like a traditional gasoline engine. It's a game changer that could redefine the future of transportation. Toyota's journey towards eco-friendly vehicles began back in 1997 when they rolled out the Prius, the world's first mass-produced hybrid car.Since then, they've been at the forefront of green technology in the automotive industry. But this latest innovation takes their commitment to sustainability to a whole new level. It's not just about reducing emissions, it's about reimagining the very core of how our vehicles operate. So, how does this revolutionary engine work? At its heart, Toyota's new hydrogen engine is a modified version of the 1.6-liter turbocharged three-cylinder power plant found in the GR Corolla. But instead of gasoline, it runs on pure hydrogen.The engine operates by burning hydrogen in a modified internal combustion chamber, giving you the familiar roar of an engine, but with significantly reduced carbon emissions. The result is truly remarkable. This hydrogen-powered vehicle can travel up to 300 miles on just 5 kilograms of hydrogen. And here's the kicker. It takes only 90 seconds to refuel. That's right. In less time than it takes to brew a cup of coffee, you can fill up your tank and be back on the road.Compare that to the hours it takes to charge an electric vehicle, and you start to see why this technology is causing such a stir. But the benefits don't stop there. Toyota has also teamed up with Yamaha to develop a hydrogen-fueled V8 engine that produces an impressive 455 horsepower and 398 pound-feet of torque. Imagine that, a powerful V8 engine that's not only fast, but also clean, emitting only water vapor instead of harmful pollutants.And for all you gearheads out there, they've even designed an 8-in-1 top-mounted exhaust manifold that creates a unique high-frequency sound. It's the perfect blend of performance and sustainability. To truly understand the potential of this technology, we need to take a closer look at hydrogen itself. Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the universe and has the highest specific energy density of any non-nuclear power source. It's exhaust-free, non-toxic, and can be created using many sources. Millions of tons of hydrogen are produced and used without incident every year, and it's already being used as a power source in buildings, electric cars, forklifts, ships, and trains. Once produced, hydrogen is also efficient and cost-effective to distribute.Most new vehicle hydrogen refueling stations create hydrogen on-site with electrolysis, using 100% renewable surplus energy. These stations are containerized and only require water and power to operate. Power is supplied on green tariffs or, at some stations, is sourced directly from solar or wind on-site. The concept of using hydrogen in internal combustion engines isn't entirely new.German automaker BMW was one of the pioneers in this field, introducing the 750HL back in 2002, followed by the Hydrogen 7 in 2005. However, these early attempts faced significant challenges, including the high flammability of hydrogen and the emission of nitrous oxide, which is considered a pollutant by the EPA. This is where Toyota's innovation really shines. They've addressed these challenges head-on, using thick armored fuel tanks to safely store the highly flammable hydrogen. They've also managed to significantly reduce harmful emissions, with water vapor being the primary byproduct of the combustion process. Toyota's approach is part of their broader Beyond Zero campaign, which aims to go beyond just zero emissions to create a net positive impact on the environment. They believe that there's no single solution to reducing vehicle emissions or meeting customer transport needs. It's all about delivering the right vehicle to the right place at the right time. Toyota isn't just talking about theoretical possibilities. They're putting their money where their mouth is and conducting rigorous real-world testing. The Corolla Cross H2 concept car, equipped with this new hydrogen engine, is undergoing extensive trials, including winter road tests in northern Japan. The results have been promising, with the vehicle performing well even under extreme conditions. Of course, no revolutionary technology comes without its fair share of skeptics. Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla and a vocal advocate for battery electric vehicles, has been one of the most outspoken critics of hydrogen technology. Musk has famously called hydrogen fuel cells mind-bogglingly stupid, arguing that the energy conversion process for hydrogen is inefficient compared to electric batteries. Herbert Diess, the former CEO of Volkswagen, has also expressed doubts about the viability of hydrogen for passenger cars. While acknowledging its potential for heavy-duty vehicles, Diess has stated that hydrogen is not the solution for cars. Despite these criticisms, many in the industry see great potential in hydrogen technology. Companies like Toyota, Hyundai, and BMW continue to invest in hydrogen as a viable alternative, particularly for applications where batteries might fall short, such as long-haul transportation and heavy-duty vehicles. Proponents of hydrogen technology argue that it offers several advantages over battery electric vehicles. These include faster refueling times, longer ranges, and the potential for cleaner production using renewable energy sources. They also point out that hydrogen vehicles perform better in extreme temperatures and don't suffer from the same battery degradation issues as electric vehicles. It's not just automakers who are betting on hydrogen. The Japanese government has set ambitious targets for fuel cell-powered vehicles, aiming for 200,000 on the road by 2025 and 800,000 by 2030. They're also planning to increase the number of hydrogen refueling stations across the country. This level of government support indicates that hydrogen technology is being taken seriously as a key player in the transition to green energy. Other countries are also showing interest in hydrogen technology. Germany, for instance, has announced plans to invest 9 billion euros in hydrogen technology as part of its post-COVID economic recovery plan. The European Union has also identified hydrogen as a key priority in achieving its goal of carbon neutrality by 2050. Hydrogen technology shows promise but faces challenges like costly production, storage, and distribution. Unlike the growing number of electric vehicle charging stations, hydrogen refueling stations are still rare. Safety concerns also persist due to hydrogen's flammability. Although companies like Toyota have made progress in addressing these issues, public acceptance is still a major hurdle. So, what does all this mean for the future of transportation? While it's unlikely that hydrogen engines will completely replace electric vehicles overnight, they could certainly give them a run for their money. We're likely to see a world where hydrogen-powered vehicles coexist with electric cars, each offering unique benefits and suited to different use cases. Hydrogen engines might excel in areas where quick refueling is essential or where renewable hydrogen production is feasible. They could be particularly well suited for long-haul trucking, public transportation, and other heavy-duty applications. On the other hand, battery electric vehicles will likely continue to dominate in urban areas and regions with well-established charging infrastructure. Toyota's approach underscores the importance of diversification in the automotive industry. There's no one-size-fits-all solution to reducing carbon emissions. And by pursuing multiple technologies, Toyota is positioning itself to meet a wide range of customer needs and environmental goals. So, the next time you're at a fuel station, don't be surprised if you see someone filling up their car with hydrogen instead of gasoline. The future of transportation is here, and it's more exciting and diverse than we ever imagined.